and this is an entirely different place. An entirely new place, an entirely different layout here. Is this openable? No, it is not. A heavy musky scent wafts through the rough-hewn corridors. In the distance you can hear what sounds to be low growls. Hellhounds? I guess, I mean, this area just screams hellhounds. You know what, let me just get in here and... That was... Yeah, that was a goblin. I heard a goblin. I like those guys. The troll is regenerating. Really? I hear a goblin and I face a troll. A diamond key! Would you look at that? The troll actually gave me something. But it was a quest item. You know what? Let me just go ahead and change over to the silver longsword, because this is completely new. This serves my purpose, and if I find any more weapons along the way, I will change over to those weapons. But until that time, I would like to stick to this sword, because I mean, I want to save the rest of my swords unless absolutely necessary. Are you gonna get up? No? Yes? Anything? I'll take that as a no. Is there anything here? Nothing. Cool. So, yep. The moment I turned my back on you, decide to get up. Or maybe you're a new one. You don't have anything for me. Stench of apple and excrement is almost... Okay. Why do these text prompts disappear so quickly? I mean... Feeding tube 1. Caution, specimens may inhabit these tunnels. Oh shit. I mean, I don't like exploring the tunnels as it is, but there seems to be something in there, and yeah, I guess I'll just check it out then. Stench of apple and excrement is almost unbearable. Nearby you can hear strange sounds issuing from what looks like the cell doors. So this is basically, and something, you guys, oh shit, don't tell me, we actually swam through rats. No, we didn't swim through rats, we basically swam through the Bestiary section 1. I see, I mean, we would have come to this point anyhow, we didn't need to take these, sewers, and yep, that chilling sound again. These are proper sewers, these aren't skeleton. Do you have anything? No, you do not. I mean, I'm glad that these snow wolf specimen has ice breath attack. Goblins, which there are in there, goblins. Skeleton. Skeleton. And that's it. That seems to be it for this area. I would rather not disturb these guys. I mean, let them stay in their cozy little cells. May you rot in peace. The Bestiary, Section 2. Spider. Highly poisonous. No shit. Hellhound, highly aggressive. I guess this is like an exhibition gallery of sorts for you. This specimen causes diseases. Of course it does. Do you have a human in here? Wraith has spellcasting abilities. Well, I suppose that's heartwarming. Is something attacking me from behind? Because that is the sound of, holy shit, of wings flapping. Just like when those things attack. And I just hope that one of these trolls doesn't have like a key or something. And there doesn't really seem to be much here. This just seems to be another way for us to get back into these cells. Is there anything in the middle right here? Well, I don't think there is. Doesn't matter to check, does it? I mean, let's go ahead, I suppose. I'll save the game here once, and specimens may inhabit these tunnels. And as I thought, on this troll's body you found a crudely drawn map, obviously, really? You didn't even let me read the prompt there. I guess we'll just have to do this the hard way then. A steel key. And these trolls seem to be carrying a lot of keys here. Which is a little, well, something. I mean, we could try this door here, or we could just probably, you know, like, continue along this path. This place seems to be, you know, a collection of more cells. I guess we'll just try this door then. This lock is an insult to my abilities. Good to know that the illegible scroll may have been a warning in trollish. I guess we are going the right way then. Huh. Curious. I doubt there is anything here. That should be the case. Holy, yep. I think it was a good thing that I... Yeah, let's just use this and let us just switch over to the ebony helm. Sorry, the ebony broadsword. Oh, come on. Because this is practically the only thing which can actually take this huge hunk of steel down. So, yeah. Please don't break in the process. Thank you. And a diamond key. Wait, now I've got two diamond keys. How many keys are there? And that's it? Is that it for this area? Okay, so I get it. So we basically have to scour the entire map and search for keys, and yeah. We have to use them somewhere, I suppose. Where? Alright, let's switch back to our silver longsword. Huh. But one of the things which I don't understand is the trolls aren't really regenerating in this level here, which is a little, you know, surprising to me. Am I killing them dead so effectively that they... Oh, I was about to say, I mean, there's supposed to be a door there, and yeah, this gentleman here, or whatever this is, this fucking pixie, opened the door for me. Thank you so much. I shall save this here. Use a potion of healing. Ah, I see. So, basically, homunculus. Huh. So I think these flying little shits are homunculi, I suppose. Okay. I shall not. How do I fight these things then? Huh. Well, I'm not entering that place. Huh. Do I want to get in there? I'm not really sure I do. Wait. What the fuck was that? But yeah, hey, look at this. I mean, the way down seems to be this way, so... yeah, let me do something. I'll just quickly save here. Just in case I do something stupid. Yeah. That dude sounds as dangerous as he is stone golem. Throws rocks. So let me check. This lock has nothing to fear for me. Of course it doesn't. That was a success. A little too easy if you ask me. So where's the block? Where's the block reading my name? So basically I can enter this room here? Let me check quickly. I mean, is there a way I can... No, there isn't. Ha. Now the question is, do I want to take this guy on? Looks like... Yep, I have to. Yeah, and I do believe that I have to use something like an ebony broadsword. Exit and... You. Yeah, right here. Don't break on me. Don't break on me. Don't break on me. Don't you fucking break on me. Thank you. I mean, if it was something like the Elvish longsword, it would have been broken right now, but yeah. Being what it is... almost new, yeah. So being what the ebony sword is, it didn't break. And I am so thankful for that. This is the way up. Let's just explore this area quickly. Whoa, so much loot. An iron helm. I will be taking that. Thank you very much. Now, the iron helm isn't enchanted, so I shall be dropping it again. Like, as well. Crystal and a kite shield, which I don't need. A longsword. Okay, so let me see what I can drop here. I mean, I think I can drop one of these marks here. I've got 3 bracelets, let me just, okay. No change. No change, so I guess I'll just drop one of these bracelets here, and, go for the longsword then. And I shall save here. Because I think I did a good job. Huh. Oh, this was something. This is an entirely new area, isn't it? Oh. Inu-chan. Die. A human loot pile, my favorite. Do I want to pick up that longsword? I don't know. A silver longsword again? Let me check quickly. This longsword here. Huh. I think I'll drop this one and I'll pick up the silver longsword. Yeah, thank you. Just save the game here quickly. I know I just saved a moment ago, but this game being what it is, you never know what's gonna come next, so... Better keep saving, save often. At least that's the advice which I got. Back when I was asking for it. Not like you ask for any advice right now. Oh, you're alive right here. Totally missed you. Curious. Shall we go here or shall we go here? Well, let's go here. Can you move? Thank you. Nothing. Look at these guys. Raising the left paws. And concentration. Looking to kill me. How flattering. How so very flattering. Gold! Give me that gold. I love me some gold. Huh. So wait, it's not just them that warp into the walls. I do as well. Yep. A raid. Thank you for opening the door for me. So that I didn't have to do it myself. Another door here. Open it. Open it. Open it. Bash it. Bash it. Bash it. Yeah, thank you. Aww. I like these grey wolves better. Not because they're easier to kill, I just like them better. So in the previous level, I guess, I didn't really need to get in there and kill that iron golem because I already had whatever I needed by that point. And this door looks to be of a different color than the rest. Maybe this is... yep, this looks like the objective door. Let us just save the game here then, in Dungeon Escape. Yep, knew it. To enter within, thou must find the meaning of this passage. In a marble hall as white as milk, lined with skin as soft as silk, within a fountain crystal clear, a golden apple doth appear. No doors there are to this stronghold, yet thieves break in to steal the gold. What is thy answer? So I thought a lot about this and I couldn't find the answer to it. I had to look online and apparently the answer is an egg. Now, I must admit, it is a little, it is a clever riddle, and yeah, the answer is an egg, no matter, I mean, how you look at it, except for the second line in this question, in this riddle, lined with skin as soft as silk, because eggs usually have a tough exterior, but whatever. I mean, I guess if you boil the egg, then sure. Thou may proceed, mortal, to thy peril. Okay. Yep. Okay, so, yeah. Quick. One more, come on. Where did this guy go? Did I kill him? Did I? Do I really need to jump over to get to that loot? I will. Thank you. And a longsword, which I will not be carrying at this moment. I will be attending to you shortly. Just after I get this loot here. And let us hope that my avarice is not the death of me. I really want to check out what this plate pauldron is about, but my inventory is full. I mean, I could probably drop something here. I shall drop you here, and then pick up my plate pauldron. Which I shall now equip, because I do not want to remain unguarded. Yeah, I would like to save. Just in case. You attach the fifth piece of the staff and for a moment feel a surge of energy pass into your body, almost as if the incomplete staff were a life thing. Of course it is. It's a magical artifact, isn't it? Ooh, I completely missed this guy here. Yeah, I can't take any of his stuff, so... Alright, so let's check out the map. Which way do we go? Down here? I guess. Okay, so basically, if we were to follow the same path, down here, through here, through here, and all the way through here. Cool. Wait, what? Yeah. I mean, this should be the way, the path which we took, right? Yes, yes it is. We shall be taking the next left turn. Through this room. Has this loot been refactored yet? No, it hasn't. I think one of these... Oh no, it's on the left. My bad. Yeah, you. You! Nope. You know the worst part about this is that I would have to fight the fire thing again, the fire demon. Well, it is what it is. I shall try to avoid the fight and get away as soon as I can, but yeah. If required, well, I shall have to do it nonetheless. Oh, come on. Now, quickly, which way do we have to go? We can just take a U-turn and keep going up, I suppose. No, I do not wish to fight you. Move. Out of the way. Quickly. Is that loot there? Yep, that was loot. I don't know if I've been here before or not, but this loot seems to have refactored, so I suppose I am thankful for that. On the floor is a pressure plate. A sign above it reads... Emergency cell release section 3. Nope! Occurs to you that releasing the lock, all the cells would probably be a bad idea. The Bestiary section 1. Did something come after me? I would rather not stay to find out. Yeah. The troll is regenerating, of course it is. It's a fucking troll. Here? Yeah, I can kill you. I can afford to kill you, no problem. Nothing usable. Bad troll. Should I save here at this very instant? I mean, I did hear something, and it wasn't... pretty. So basically we walk down this way, use this, and yeah. Cool. I remember that road there. I mean, it's a little funny how this guy tends to get stuck on the corners. Alright, who launched what at me? Probably one of those flying things. Has this loot refactored yet? It probably has. Yes, it has! I think there was another one. Yeah, right here. Cool. I think I should use a potion of heal true and save. Yeah, I'll just save the game here. Just in case. Is there anything here? Yes, there is. 74 gold pieces. Awesome. And... yeah. I don't know what opens there when I move away from that place, but something does open. Yeah, I don't want to fight you. Thank you for dying. I mean, I could probably use the Ring of Healing right now and save myself all the trouble of... Never mind. I mean, I know it said that the lock was an insult to my abilities, but what the hell. I don't mind. I mean, I've got a lot of stuff as it is right now, so... Really? You got up right in my face. Which way from here? I think it's a straight shot? Almost. Almost a straight shot. So basically, we take this turn here, and we use this road to go here and out. So I guess I got lucky with exploring the dungeon this time around, because this troll seems to have the same artifacts that it had previously. And they are regenerating way too quick right now. Did you see that? Yep, this path right here. Instead of the door, we take this road here. I don't want to use anything right now, but I will shortly. Okay. To the right, and this wouldn't be a bad time to use a potion of heal true. What the hell is that? I mean, it's like a new sound every time with this game. Every damn time. Oh. No, I went the wrong way. Thank you very much for dying. Which part do I want to take now? Straight. Cool. And do you guys have anything for me? Just a staff? Nothing usable. Cool. And I do believe that this is where I exit the dungeon. Well, it was a short and sweet ride. It could have been much longer, but it was short and sweet, so I can appreciate that. Cloudrest, do we want to go to Cloudrest, or should we? I think we should just go over to First Hold. It will take some time to travel there, but that being said, I mean, it should be closer to the rest of the cities. Not that it matters any in real time, but yeah. It has become a habit congratulating you on your success. Still, there are three pieces left, and what guards them only the Divine Lady may know. I have spent many a day searching the ethereal planes for some clue as to the location of the sixth piece of the staff. This is what I have found. The piece was sent to a place called the Crypt of Hearts. Okay. I have no clue as to the location of such a place. The price for the little knowledge I have was exacting. How can you pray in pay any price? I mean, you're a ghost at this point. Still, only three provinces remain that can hold these last pieces. It can only lie in one of those. Good luck, Grimfangs. I mean, she is right. So that is all I have for you guys today. We shall deal with Yegathan the next time we come around here. Hello there. Who are you? Looking for the company nod? You can call me Lilia. Lilia Thromor or anything you want. Huh? I mean, that could have been a nice line you got there, but your name sort of screwed that up. Anyway, so we shall deal with Yegathan the next time around, whenever he decides to show up, and until next time, take care, farewell fellow Oathlings.